Texas and the nation. Change has been the law of life. Growth has meant new opportunities for this state. Progress has meant new achievements. And we dare not look back now. In 1990, the age of space will be entering its second phase. And our hopes in it to preserve the peace, to make sure that in this great new sea, as on Earth, the United States is second to none. Your old men shall dream dreams. Your young men shall see visions, the Bible tells us. And where there is no vision, the people perish.